A tornado ripped through Sleeping Giant State Park this past May. Since then, the park has remained closed to the public. Sleeping Giant State Park has been loved by the Quinnipiac community and town of Hamden for many years. Now many are anxiously awaiting its reopening that is projected for this spring. The State Park Division of the Connecticut Department of Energy and Environmental Protection has been working through a series of phases to restore the park as soon as possible.
In the beginning, it was bang, bang. You know, it was like it needed to get done. They came in, they cut, they chipped, they hauled everything out of here. The next phase, they came in and they raked it all out.
However, the process has not been a smooth ride.
The weather didn't really cooperate. It got cold, it kept raining. So they didn't really seed it until the end of October, which is gonna be a problem because I don't think it germinated.
The local community has been volunteering through the Sleeping Giant Park Association to help.
They actually got trained with chainsaws. They're willing to go in on hot days, they're willing to go in on cold days and cut. And they're actually pretty much through as far as getting some of the trails clear.
Hiking the Sleeping Giant is a recreational activity that many Quinnipiac students do when the weather's nice. But this past fall was a little bit different.
I miss just the different avenues to spend with my friends, and I also used to run up and down the Sleeping Giant as well, so just there's a lot used to do there, so I'm just missing out on a few things.
Park Supervisor Jill Scheibenflug hopes to see Sleeping Giant State Park open by Memorial Day weekend. Deep Commissioner Designate Katie Dyke said, quote, "Thanks to help from Sleeping Giant Park Association, we have made significant inroads in clearing the damage along many miles of trails. However, much of the park remains unsafe. Once the work of clearing and repairing the trails is substantially complete, Deep looks forward to reopening Sleeping Giant for visitors," end quote.
I think because we didn't have the opportunity to like hike and stuff all that much, it'll be that more enjoyable when it does reopen.
The Quinnipiac and Hamden communities can look forward to the park reopening later this spring. But for now, they are reminded to stay off the property so the workers can finish cleaning it up. At Sleeping Giant State Park, Brooke Reilly, Q30 News.